What's up, guys? It's JPH Venom, and today I'm bringing you another NHL 13 online shootout where we go through every NHL team. Today, we land ourselves on the Minnesota Wild, and right there you see we pick up a nice little goal from the back skate to the backhand forehand. Pretty nice goal, got the goalie to move a little bit, and pretty simple goal there. So, I know I've taken a break, guys. It's been like a week since I last uploaded. I've been kind of busy with school and other things going on, school and work. So I just really haven't had the time to upload as often as I'd like to. But I'm going to try to get back to doing around a video a day or a video every 2 days. And right there, you see, we take a little snipe, and that makes for a nice little goal. So we're winning 2-1 right now. See if we can get the save to give us the lead. But like I was saying, yeah, I'm going to try to get back to a more normal schedule. Right there, you see he hits blocker, I believe, and then post. Maybe just post and out, I'm not sure. But, yeah, so first off, we're going to get to a more normal schedule. And then when Black Ops 2 comes out, I'm going to get some videos of that because I've been looking forward to that game for months because I hated Modern Warfare 3. So we'll put up some Black Ops 2 videos when that comes out. I beat Assassin's Creed 3. That was another reason I wasn't uploading, was because I was playing that. But I beat Assassin's Creed 3, and since now I know what I'm doing, I think I'm going to try to do a walkthrough. So that would be some more videos. And I started playing Battlefield 3 some more again, so I'll probably be adding some Battlefield to the channel if I can get the gameplay for it. Right there, you see he does a spin and shoots and misses horribly. So, I'm using this video as sort of a channel update. It's not the best gameplay. As you see, I could have scored there, but accidentally did the extra deke when I could have just shot it. Excuse me. Where I could have just shot it on the backhand, but did the extra deke and lost the puck. Now we have to come up with the save here. He does another spin. I just come out on him. That's an easy save. He's trying to get fancy here when he really should just be shooting on me. And I'm kind of doing the same thing. Right there. That would have been a sick goal to end it, but he makes a save. That would have been a sick angle, too, for the replay if I would have scored. That reminds me, too, I'm in the process of making another montage on my channel, so that's been taking up some time, too. So, even though I haven't been uploading a lot, I've been recording a lot and stuff like that, so everything should start to get back up to speed once I just find the time to upload with everything. But guys, we're gonna end up losing this shootout when he scores right here. That's all I have for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like rating, and remember to subscribe if you haven't already. I'll talk to you later.